So with the recent collaboration between Cactus Plant Flea Market and McDonald's, the brand's popularity has increased dramatically. CPFM uses a unique style that I'm going to show you how to replicate in Photoshop today, so let's get into it. Okay, so the font that CPFM uses is called Bookman JF, specifically Bookman JF Pro Italic. As you can see, I'm using the Free Transform tool, or Control T, to make a variety of sizes, because to me that is the most recognisable aspect of the style. But really the most important part of this video will be the ink bleed effect, which kind of gives the text this rough kind of texture. And you'll notice I'm making each letter on a separate layer. This is just so we can edit them freely and adjust them if we need to. And another thing as well, mess around with the capitalization, make some letters big, some letters small. This is another key element to their design. So now that we have the layout, I'm going to sort my layers into groups here. And we're going to have each word in a separate group. Holding shift and clicking the first layer and then the last layer, and pressing Ctrl G, we create a group. And then I'm going to repeat that for the rest of my words. It also helps to name your layers to avoid confusion later. Okay, so now onto the ink bleed effect. The first step is to add a threshold, which can be found down here. Quickly, to make this easier, I'm combining my groups into one big group. And then we come down here and add drop shadow, and we adjust the settings. It's really up to you to what extent you take the ink bleed. For me, I found this worked. And then we click OK and come back to our threshold layer, where we adjust the bleed further. As you can see, the letters kind of merge into each other, which is kind of the effect that we're looking for. So yeah, that's how you replicate the CPFM text. So now I'm going to show you the sped up process of how I use this in a design.